Hello. I play a policeman in the Broadway production of One Man, Two Guvnors, and I'd just like to say to the Queen that I could play a guardsman, butler, sort of, you know, footman, whatever she needs, really. You know, beef eater. Could play sort of ex-military, wounded overseas, slight limp, but nothing that would prevent him from overseeing staff of below-stairs servants in a tough but rewarding manner. Or could just play a cop, you know, up to her, really. She's the monarch. Long may she reign.